Oh, there you go, forgot that. Hello, welcome to the stream. Hi, Atran! Hello? Can you hear me through this video? It's been a while. Oh, I'm so excited for Makoto actually. I think Makoto's my favorite girl, but we haven't really seen the other people, so. Oh shit, wait. Hello? Oh my god, don't tell me. Wait, no, it's there. Look at the gays. I'm sure they're gay. I don't even need to know the plot of this game. They're gay. There you go. Noise. We are recording. All right. I'ma just put this here. One good glance. Yeah. They think they're so slick. They think we wouldn't catch on. Alright. I'm supposed to sleep today, I think. I think the cat wouldn't let me do anything.
Nice. Oh.
No, we can do it something. But it's a Monday, what is it? Where have you been? Been searching all along. Confacing while alone and alone. I didn't know DH updates so much. I asked for updates just because, you know, I kind of want to know where my package is. But they update a lot. A sharpshooter? I can't go out, right? I can! Okay, wait. It's a Monday. What can we do on a Monday? Let me see my notes. Didn't say anything about it. Let's see which... It's not raining, so studying isn't gonna help us. What is Persona 5 actually on? What do you mean? If you mean like plot-wise, so far I can tell you a summary of what happened. Basically, we were a boy in the streets at night when we saw a woman getting assaulted, or rather being forced to get into a car by a drunk man, and we stepped in because we were such a good boy. But by stepping in, we kind of pushed him, and since he was drunk, he fell down, he got injured, and he was like, "I'll sue you, bitch!" And then he saw and then he sued us, and now we're on probation. We were sent into another place to study, and more injustices happen. Gameplay wise, it's you have the regular we have, so it's split into the sections, right? It's split into the like regular life section where you go to school, make friends, socialize and whatever, right? And then we have the, what is it called? The turn-based action section where we fight shit, we fight monsters in a castle. I kinda need to explain the whole thing now. Alright, back to the plot, right? We were on probation, we got sent to this school, this was the only school that accepted us. People were judging us for being a criminal, even though they don't know what shit was happening. We learned that our PE teacher was abusive and well, our PE teacher was like a Olympic champion, whatever. And he spread that we were a criminal to the students. Because supposedly that should be kept under wraps, right? But no, he was like, yo, this dude a criminal. We learned that he's abusing the volleyball team, which he was in charge of. Then, while we learned that, or rather, we learned that because we got this app on our phone that allows us to transfer to the metaverse, in which we can see a castle, a palace, that's the term, a palace of a person's twisted, distorted desires. So, in our school, we learned that our PE teacher thinks of the school as his castle and was abusing the volleyball team just because we can see his perception of the students, him being a king, and the students being like his slaves and whatever, yeah. And we learned that we are able to like change their hearts in the metaverse. And that's why we're fighting in the metaverse, to try and steal their hearts and change them and make them confess. So at this point, we've only done one palace, and that's the PE teacher. Right now we're on the second. We got a few more people in our team. We're a secret. We're called the Phantom Thieves. We're secret Phantom Thieves of Hearts. It was what it's called. And we're like doing this for justice, they say. But the fame is kind of getting into their heads a little bit. Oh no. But that's the plot. So right now, back then, it was really harsh because we were still being treated as a criminal. I mean, still, they're kind of still treating us as a criminal, but they kind of like, you know, smooth down a little bit. So we're kind of living okay. Now we can go out at night. So right now we're in the school life section. Last stream we just finished like the first part of the palace, of our new palace. The new palace, by the way, is an artist called Madarame. We learned that he is, well, I'm sure he is an artist because he did paint those replicas of Sayuri, but we learned that he's been taking in apprentices, is that what they're called? Students, art students, and then taking their art piece and playing it off as his own. That's what's happening so far. Oh, hi! Oh yeah, how do I call you? Is it okay to just call you Leonard, or do you want something else now since you changed your name? Leonard, fine. Hi, welcome. I was explaining. So in summary, a slice of life gameplay, which the socialized school means, teachers fighting gameplay, which every person has a different palace and you have to defeat the monsters which you clear out of. Yeah, basically, yeah. So us socializing kinda impacts our skills in the metaverse, makes us stronger. Yeah. So we still need to go through our daily life. We can't just be like unsociable. So yeah. So some days are better than others for like specific activities. If it's raining, it's better to study because you get more points. But right now it's not raining. So I wanna see which what is it called? Okay, I'm close to improving my knowledge. I don't really need to. Maybe I should go for charm. Charm? Everything's close to getting leveled up. Maybe I should go for charm, but what improves my charm? What improves my charm? Oreno Beko. If I do Oreno Beko, I think it gives me courage. Guts, rather. No, it's proficiency. Oh, we learned last time that we might meet a politician if we work in the beef ball shop. So maybe we can do that. I mean, we don't really have anything to do. Might as well, right? Although I wanna see what my movies is. Wait, what was that? Constraints? Oh, it's confidence. We might be able to meet the politician.
Hey.
No, I don't want. I wanna see what.
Oh.
Gives me kindness, so never mind. All right, let's work at the beef bowl shop and see if we meet the. I think it's here. Wait, what is this? Why? Where? Who? Oh, I see, I see. What are you looking at, man? Hey, kid. I hear Madarame-sensei is gotten quite popular. That's our target now. Madarame is the artist that's plagiarizing. Do you like his work? I mean, it's not his work. The works itself are beautiful, but it's not his. It's nothing special. Oh, aren't you the critic? I used to be an artist myself. Oh, it's him! I was apprenticed to someone well known within the art circles, but that was a long time ago. It's him! We've been hearing about him, actually. Like, one of one of Madarame's former students is now a homeless man. What the fuck is that? What is that sparkling? Do you see that sparkling? What was that for? Oh, it's Poland! That's the Poland! Wait, what's this? Oh wait, we can go to the metaverse, right?
Ugh, my eyes are so watery.
Maybe not yet? And we don't really have anything to do there because we don't have missions. This is it. You may be able to improve your proficiency if you work at the beef boat place.
Oh.
Wanna work here today? Sure.
I've been waiting.
Oh, you're the new part-timer, right? I've been expecting you. No need to introduce yourself. I actually need you to start working right
away.
Any
questions?
Do you have any questions about the job? What does this work entail?
Let me explain.
Take customers' orders, prep them, serve them, ring them up, and then clean the store. The meals are already made. Already made, so it should be simple. Just make sure you're nice to the customers, okay? Anything else? Are there any other employees?
Sorry.
Not quite. Our budget's been cut despite being short-staffed. So, you'll have to do everything alone. You're a spry young dude, right? You'll be fine. I'll pay you more to make up for the extra
work. Thanks in advance.
Okay, I need to head out for a bit. Keep an eye on the shop until I get back. I'm a new hire and you're gonna trust me with all this fucking shit, boy? You're making a mistake. Is it a little weird to just go in an establishment and go in part-time for just one day? Yeah. To be honest, we get to choose which days we work. We want to work. It's weird. This job is ludicrous. But that's also because we're a student. So they're like, we can work on your schedule, but my schedule is none. And I just come in and be like, hey, I want to work today. And they're like, okay, I'll pay you today, I guess. Oh, well, just give it your best shot, I guess. I'll be cheering you on.
Hey, wait!
Hey, there are dirty plates still left on the table. And there are customers in front waiting to pay. Are you going to be okay? No.
Nice work.
Alright, good work. You can leave now, since it's the end of the shift. Yeah, but talking cat. Oh yeah! We have Morgana. We first met him in the metaverse. And then when we got back out, we learned that he's a cat. Although he tells us that he's not indeed a cat and he's a person. But he's a cat right now. This is your pay today. Thank you. Well, I hope you can keep it up. Where's the politician? No politician, man? I don't blame you for looking exhausted. But you still manage all those orders by yourself. If you ask me, you were pretty proficient. Not leveling up yet.
Let's head back.
Come on, let's leave. It's raining. I hope it rains until night.
Hey!
Ah, we were able to grab a seat. Why don't you read something until we get there? Let's do this. So basically, the girl from Bleach with the purple hair and dark skin. I've never watched Bleach except for that part that I have, which, because I have a CD back in the day, but that was the fight with Okura, or I don't know how the fuck you say his name. So I don't know anything else about Bleach besides that one part. Even when facing death, her soul was free.
Wow.
I've seen the girl. And her stretch pose, because it's very popular. I'm just gonna take your word for it. It wasn't just her looks, but her way of life was also very beautiful. Ulquiorra? Ooh, Kiora! Oh. So you're finished reading the Alluring Dancer. The great beauty Carmen lived for love and passion. I suppose life without freedom is pointless. Well, I don't know if I could live exactly like she did, but you learned a lot, didn't you? Am I gonna level up now? Not yet. Oh! I think this... Is that a character? I think this is how you spell his name. It's been a while though. I don't know. Wait, let me search. Oh, I was close. I missed you. The Arankrak. I have no idea. All right, it was the only city I had, you know. Someone was out in the streets selling Blu-ray CDs of animes. I got Naruto Shippuden, the arc where Naruto was fighting Orochimaru. That was the part I got. And then for Bleach, it was the boy Ichigo fighting Okuyora. And that's it. That's that's all the stuff I know about these series. I also got no. What was it? Fuck. Ryojimaru. Those mecha. The mecha-ish anime. It's not really a mecha. It's a kids anime, I think, with robots and stuff. Not really robots. It's like those, you know those, I forgot what they're called. You know those toys that you put like, a marble in? And then they blast the thing? It kinda looks like those. But, I'm not really sure. It's not Gundam. Ryujin Maru! I just remember the name of the fucking mecha. It's not really a mecha, is it? I'm not sure. Oh, it's Mashin Eyu Den Wataru. Ryujin Maru is the Mashin of Wataru. Mashin Hiro Wataru is the English title. It's this weird looking ass bitches. It's like short mecha. There you go. I have a CD of that one. That's all I remember. Again, it didn't even start from the beginning because you know how those Blu-rays only have like a few episodes and whatever. I have one of those. Okay, let's begin homeroom. First, I have an announcement about an upcoming school event. As part of a city beautification project, the entire school will be participating in the public cleanup campaign. That means we're going to Inokashira Park to pick up trash.
Okay, quiet down.
Settle down. The cleanup will take place next week on the 30th. All students are to wear their gym uniforms during the event, so don't forget to dress the part. Why did I do this? That was not mine! It's in the game! I was like, oh, not this. You guys hear about this cleanup bullshit at Inuka Share Park? I guess it's the principal's idea. Damage control after Kamoshida scandaled up the school's rep. Kamoshida is our PE teacher that got jailed because he confessed to his crimes. Pretty sure scandal's not a verb. But I get what you mean. Even the counseling stuff seems like a desperate move. They're all scrambling. All the girls in our class have been freaking out over this new guy too. I've been hearing, he's hot, kind, sensitive. Basically everyone thinks he's their type. Whoa, I guess he's pretty popular then. Oh yeah, did you guys go to his counseling yet? Yeah, I've been there. I don't know how to read the dude. Oh shit, I forgot. But I don't know, I don't really feel like going, you know? What I mean, right, Ice? I already went. Whoa, really? Did you just go already? If you're slacking draws attention to us, we're done. We're the ones who will have to pay for it. I should get a drink. Fine.
It's open.
Wait a moment. Let me get a drink. Before my glasses. Oh, it's Ryuji.
Hey there.
Hi, Sakamoto-kun, here for a counseling session. Well, it's not like I wanted to or nothing. Aha, sorry, you were forced into this. But anyway, come in. So, this is pretty awkward. Huh? Oh yeah, Ryuji and Ann, the two people in our school, and our friends, and our teammate are both victims of Kamoshida, the PE teacher. Oh, what's that? In fact, Ryuji was an athlete before, but because of Kamoshida, he got injured. But also because of Kamoshida, his basketball team, was it? No. Track team got disbanded. Oh, is that? I mean, I don't really go to see teachers unless they want to chew me out or doing something wrong. I don't trust Maruki at all. I think there's a time limit on his thing, so maybe we should visit the school often. I think it was September. Like, he'll be only available until September. So I think we should finish up his social link. Oh, I'm not a teacher here, if anything. Well, I'm here to be on the student side. Oh, yeah. So, am I supposed to tell you about Kamoshida now?
Well...
Oh, no. This isn't some kind of interrogation. You're free to just kick back and talk about whatever you want. Like, what?
How about it?
How about, is there someone in your class that you like? It's not exactly easy to talk about either, and it's not like there is anybody.
Sorry.
I just meant you're in the middle of your teenage years and all, right? High schoolers are just discovering romance and all, so... Is that how it went for you? not exactly. But that's just because I fell in love with my Saudis first. That's sus.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm supposed to be hearing you out, but instead I'm just bringing you down the room. Oh, how about this instead? What do you do in your free time, Sakamoto-kun? On the weekend, after school? Hang out with my buds, mostly. Though I started doing that recently. Before that, I was just pissed all the time. And even before that, I was only all about the detracting. Ah. So is your leg better now? Oh, so you know about that too. Well, yeah, pretty much, so long as I don't strain it or nothing. I see.
Quite.
You really do enjoy running, don't you? Guess so. I mean, after all the training I did, it makes sense I'd like it. I'd be training constantly, getting sweet times at meets along with everyone else. And eventually, I was gonna get my hands on some running scholarships to make it easier on my mom. Wow, he's actually speaking a lot. But all of that's in the past now. It's cool though. I got way more important shit to do now. More important than that. Ryuji, shut up. Shut up! Don't even speak about it! Well, no matter what path you might have to take to get there, I hope your track dreams will still do you some good in the end.
Yeah.
Heh, thanks.
I know.
And you know what they say, right? If you wish hard enough, your dreams can come true. That's... Do they say that?
What the hell?
Huh? You're trying to sell me some kind of line now? Oh no, this is actually a genuine phenomenon, with a lot of research going into it even now. Look at this way, Sakamoto-kun. What do you want most out of life right now? I want something to drink, I guess. Oh-ho!
Huh?
What? He can give you a drink. I locked into a coupon for a free can of apple juice at the convenience store this morning. And now, I'd like for you to have it. Thanks. See? Your wish came true.
Yeah,
I guess. Hey, Dr. Mari. I mean, Doc. Anyone tell you you're kinda not normal? Think so? Oh, could that be a compliment coming from you? No? Oh. Okay.
Hey.
There's 12 days left. What's the plan for today? What's the plan? Can we even go? We just went yesterday. What are we doing today? Are we meeting up today? I'm at the underground mall in Shibuya right now. I'll still be in Shibuya for a little while, so let me know if anything comes up. So we can go out with Anne. It's a Tuesday. Let me see if we have anything on Tuesdays. I made notes. I have notes for Persona. We don't really have anything on Tuesday or nothing yet. Maybe I should be friends with Maruki. I still don't understand what his deal is. Oh, wait. Let's give back my copy of Carmen.
What would you like?
Return to book.
Thank you. What would you like?
Defy those in. Oh, guts! Alright.
Here. What?
It's not raining anymore. I hoped it would rain. But I guess this is the perfect chance. Wait, there's sun? Wait, I can't visit the boy? Only Anne. Should I hang out with Anne? Sent calling card? We can do that already? Trial by burger. We still have how many days? 12 days. Maybe we should actually. Maybe we should go to the palace. We'll need that.
Still need to explain the basics to you, don't we?
Oh, you mean about the metaverse and the nav? Yeah, I guess that stuff is pretty important.
Please elaborate.
Okay, let's start from the beginning. First, the metaverse spots where we act as the Phantom Thieves are called palaces. Palaces are worlds that take form from someone's cognition. A materialization of their reality.
There you go, you got explanation.
So do we each hold palaces within ourselves as well?
No, not just anyone will have one. It's primarily those with strong, distorted desires.
They basically gotta be criminals. Real bastards like Kamoshida or Madarame.
On the other hand, palaces can't exist within persona users. It's just impossible for them to form. Basically, your persona is the true feelings of your heart, which arise from accepting your inner shadow. Then, since you have full control over your emotions, there's no way your desires can get distorted.
So that's how it works.
Obviously. I knew that. Oh yeah, and we use the Metaverse Nav app on our phones to get into that world.
Oh yeah, we have a new boy.
Pretty simple.
From another
Just
school.
Say a person's name,
He's
location,
a former apprentice of Madarame.
Location?
Technically still an apprentice.
So like, Madarame's would be Shaq. Then his distortion is that he thinks it's a museum.
How do you know what their palace is going to look like if you've never set foot in it before?
That part's kind of like a quiz or something. It'll probably get pretty tricky from here on out, too.
I feel as though I have a good grasp on the basic concepts. If anything arises which I fail to understand, I'll rely on those more experienced than myself.
Yeah, I got you covered, newbie.
You should probably ask Morgana
or
if
me.
You need anything.
I'm here!
Thinking back to Madarame, though, I can't believe he'd consider pressing charges.
Yes, I've never seen him show such anger before. He is most likely quite serious about that.
What should we do? There's no way we'll be able to win if that happens.
He likely won't act on that threat until the final day of the exhibit, June 5th. Simply put, I doubt he would be so foolish as to taint his name with a trial during his exhibition.
Alright, so we just gotta steal Madarame's heart by then? There's no way we're gonna let him press charges. We'll show people who he really is.
What will he press charges on? I mean, they keep saying he'll press charges, but what? We didn't really have any crimes. Also, if someone's gonna be charged, it will only be Anne, you know? Cause Anne was the only one in the house. At most, it would be trespassing, but we didn't trespass. Yusuke let us in. Maybe we should befriend Mishima. For stopping by, night night.
Okay, that's enough for now.
Okay, let's infiltrate the palace then.
Yes, let us go.
Oh yeah, we haven't decided on the new recruit's code name yet.
It has to be Kitsune. You know, with that Kitsune.
Let him name himself, Anne.
Hell yeah. That really leaves an impression.
Are you talking about me?
What do you want your name over here to be?
Well, I'd say Da Vinci.
Nope.
Why?
Well, you've got that mask like Anne said. And there's that weird tail.
Let him name himself.
You're Aburage.
Bruh.
Very well.
He's what? Agreed to it?
It's decided then. Aburage.
No, please don't.
Nuh-uh. Not happening. Do you have any ideas, Joker?
Why don't you just let him name himself? Fox.
Oh, just keep it literal, huh? Sounds good to me.
It's Kitsune,
think,
basically.
Fox?
It's acceptable.
It's set then. Let's go.
It could have been Da Vinci,
my
dude.
We should have Joker decide who our starting lineup is from here on out.
Starting lineup? You mean the ones who will be going in first?
Yeah. Now that Fox has joined us, it'll be harder to move around as a group. We'll stand out more, too. Considering how we've operated to this point, we should have 4 starters. Anyone else can be backup.
And I guess we always gotta have our leader with us, right?
Exactly. That's why we'll have Joker choose the remaining 3.
And what should the backup do? Would it be best for them to stay outside of the palace?
No. They should come in as well, but maintain a reasonable distance from the main group. In other words,
that's how
the starting
it is.
Lineup
I
is the first
that's
wave
how they're
of our
gonna
infiltration
do it.
Force.
Interesting.
Well, we'll leave the team composition to you, Joker.
Okay. Well, let me see our... Yusuke's 15, so we're taking him. I'm gonna leave.
Joker. You think?
May I get a word in? Sorry to cause you trouble.
Did you change your mind? Let's get out there and explore. What's up? Now's my time to shine.
All right. How many personas do we have?
Something now.
Oh, there we go. I'm in the Usume with the skill fry.
Hmm? Do you need something? Time for some rehab. Finished for now. Justine, you have. Read here. You want to register it?
I'm in the Usume.
Time for some rehab. Let's execute him. Let us begin the search. Not terrible, but not impressive.
With the skill fry. I don't have fry.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Show me your true form.
All right, the first move is off. Less attacks won't do anything. Find another way.
Soda. It's time.
Touch, maybe?
Gonna be a show to remember. Take over, start to put you down. Make over, nothing's gonna fit the way my life was over when it started to pass to the top one.
Go down!
I'm right, soda! Impressive. Less attacks won't do anything. Find another way!
Skeletons in your closet. Don't think so.
Hey, any advice here? Hey! This one's strong against gunshots. Don't waste your bullets.
Persona! Someone finish it.
Breath attacks won't do anything. Find another way.
Do what you want.
Persona!
Something else.
Technical. Because it's frozen?
It's time.
You're mine.
Nice! Your gambit worked!
Couldn't finish it.
All right!
Ooh!
This is my other self!
Nice one!
Persona!
Let's go. Persona! There!
Quick as Mark Star! Get ready!
I see, okay. So it blocks it on regular things. So unless it says technical, I can't do shit about it. Ryuji levels up still?
Hell yeah! A new move!
Even though he's not in the team?
Alright.
They were too weak to bother with.
Or is that... Okay. Actually, Yusuke. What did we have? The 15, right? Okay, I'm okay. Oh shit, I could do fry? Oh. what should I do? Wait, he can wear Johnny's skull? I'm okay. Interesting. Look at Morgana, bro. Oh, his butler suit looks nice. Alright.
I have something.
Hmm. Oh, it's a map. Oh, do you think that could be another pamphlet? Let's take it with us, Joker. Nice. Hey, ain't this pamphlet different from the one we got before? You're right. It says it's the second out of two.
Yes!
Oh, and it has the rest of the map. Now we can use it to figure out where the treasure is, right? I suspect it's in the innermost point of this palace. If that's the case, the most suspicious spot seems like this main hall here.
It looks like.
You will need to pass through the lounge and the gallery in order to reach it. The deeper in we go, the tighter security is going to be. We need to advance carefully, okay? There's an enemy on the other side. Okay. Good to know.
There's an enemy. Be careful.
I know that. I'm not blind, boy.
Look.
Okay, we can only go there then.
There's an enemy! Be careful! Joker!
It feels like I might accidentally touch them. I might touch them accidentally. Let's be careful as we go through here, okay?
There's a treasure chest. Come, let's open it.
Oh, that one.
I'll reveal your true form.
Danger! Next, something other than curse moves. Those won't work.
Persona! There!
Ooh, looking cool, Joker!
Up to you. Right, I've got it.
Pass the baton and follow up!
Goemon, strike!
Oh, nice one, Fox.
I don't have this, dude. We can... Let me your power. No need for that. So I already have them before.
You've got a new mask, Joker!
Okay.
Show me your true form.
So fire is its weak point.
Persona.
Gorgeous panther.
Bro, stop freezing up. Man.
The beautiful rose has thorns.
Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
All right, we want to get there. But it's locked. Ooh, I almost went there. All right, well. I guess we go here first.
There's a treasure chest.
Hey, there's a strong-looking one over there.
I know.
Seen that kind before.
His stance conveys the notion that he is no ordinary foe.
Yeah, that's what
we
said. I
think the control room's behind him. He's probably guarding it to make sure nobody gets too close. However, we'll need to disarm the security if we want to ensure we have a safe infiltration route. Forcing our way through seems to be our only option.
I don't know how long that message has been there. Hopefully not too long, but go. It's so cold, yeah.
Hey.
Sure.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Step aside.
You expect me to move just because you tell me to?
Yeah.
I'm afraid you're sorely mistaken.
You know, there's no harm in asking. Okay.
I don't see a weakness.
Not yet. How about these guys?
Ice. Sona. Ravage them.
Great move, Joker. Two, not flat.
Do it.
Not over yet. What?
Now you get it!
Time for my
donut! Damn it! Here he comes!
Alright!
I shall put you in the sword!
Okay.
Fox is going for the
Persona!
Listen to us!
Mara didn't work.
This isn't it.
Wind won't work here.
Come!
I wonder if Mazio will.
You're mine.
It did.
Your skill!
I can't talk to him.
Words aren't getting through.
Oh, I cannot.
Okay, guys. Let's do this!
Whoa!
Words aren't getting through.
Okay, well, I'll get back then.
Finish him!
Whoa, what was that? You scary day, actually.
Whew, that guy was tough. I guess that's just par for the course in a palace.
It really was on a totally different level
that's
from the other
really
enemies,
that
though.
True.
He dropped some sort of card.
Skill card, this is a special type of item used to teach one of your personas a particular skill. Okay, so that was...
Ain't it just some kind of loot?
Something so that it won't be blind.
Joker!
Oh. Okay. Indeed.
Why is the lock outside? So weird. Look for someone who might know it. Sure. Ideas to what it is. How do we escape? There you go.
Show me your true form.
This one is weak to fire. It's weak to bless attacks. Do we have any ready?
It's time.
I don't think I have bless. It's also weak against ice.
Go down.
Great move, Joker. Two knock flat.
Yo, right. Fox taking over. Persona!
Ah, nice one, Fox.
That's...
Slice you to pieces!
Okay, guys.
You got it!
He's pretty. I like his, heart.
Okay.
So easy, I'm yawning.
Don't say that. Here. There's something written here. Here we praise our most holy lord, Ichiryu Sai Madarame, the one ray of hope in this depraved world. He stands alone as his two adept hands paint into the future, and none shall ever match his excellence. He's really puffing his chest out here, ain't he? Hold on a moment. Could this be the spot of Madarame's feet that the security guard mentioned? It's at his feet! Oh, right! But isn't the password supposed to be a number of some kind? I do believe there are numbers here, though. One ray of hope stands alone. With two adept hands, none shall match him. That means...
Nice!
1120. Okay.
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright. Ooh, that's a long boy!
Fire skills! Use wind to hit its weak point!
Persona! There!
Ooh. Looking cool, Joker!
It's time.
You can aim for their weak spot.
Yours.
It's not there, over yet. Mine. Dance, Carmen! Oh, oh, you're so gorgeous.
No sudden movement.
So, human.
V.
victory is ours.
Now I didn't realize he had a monocle. That's nice.
Okay.
Yeah, it's the new update. There's a way around here. Or not.
This is amazing.
What a giant painting. Indeed, it bears such a bizarre texture as well. It's as though I could simply slip inside. What the? What happened? My hand, it actually entered the painting. So we can go inside of it? Well, I don't see any other path for us to take. Let's give it a try.
I won't forgive you.
How dare you trample on my tranquil bamboo garden with those grimy feet? You shall not leave alive. What the heck was that? You're probably just hearing Madarame's thoughts. There's no need to panic. Madarame.
Oh,
we're in another painting. So this space is not merely one, but a multitude of paintings. You're telling me they're all connected? Which one goes where? That we will have to continue walking to find out.
Joker!
Hey Joker, can't you spot the connection with your skills?
How foolish.
So they're Colas tease who bear to his heart. The one who has solved the very nature of art itself has no right to accuse us of such a thing. Save your emotions for later. We have to keep moving.
It's somewhere.
That's it, I guess.
Focus.
Oh, I did. Okay, there you go.
Hey.
Hey, don't go staring at my butt. What are you talking about?
this feeling. Maybe there's a safe room.
Did I just
show me your true form?
Now's our chance to strike!
Persona!
Don't use ice skills! Use wind to hit its weak weaknesses. It's impervious to gust. It's weak to fire.
It's kinda hard.
Attacks will shut it down! Don't use ice skills! Curse attacks weaknesses. Ice!
It's time.
Persona!
You can hit their weak point?
When did I change?
Ooh, looking cool, Joker!
Up to you,
not
Fox, take it over! Guillermo, strike!
Ah, nice one, Fox!
Send me a hand!
Pass it on to the second person!
Morgana looks cute with the maid outfit, bruh.
Don't move now! Okay, guys, let's do it!
Morgana's head looks so fucking weird. His eyes are so far apart.
All right.
They were too weak to bother with.
Sure.
This looks usable.
Alright, let's finish the palace today, or at least as far as we can get to. Well, let's get there.
Come on!
Huh? More big paintings just like the ones we saw before. There's something off about these, though. Look, there are even two frames with no paintings at all. Why don't we go take a closer look?
This door doesn't look like it opens.
It is just like last time, you know, with the secret passage inside and everything. It looks like these ones are all completely different.
What to do?
There are seven frames with no paintings at all. That is strange, but we don't have a choice. Let's go, Joker. Alas, this world is a desert filled with laymen who cannot understand true beauty. The slow drain of my skill is inevitable when I am surrounded by such mediocrity. So, he's gonna blame the world for his declining skill? Heh, this bastard never had any real talent to begin with.
It's somewhere.
The gods, even in their dormancy, are worshipped constantly. People gather under shrine gates, offer their money, and return home fully satisfied. Art is practically the same. In the end, it's all just a matter of imagination. Huh? Even if that's true, doesn't give you the right to be deceiving people.
What?
Wait, Scamil, we're back at the first freaking one! So, they're not connected exactly the same. As they seem. We'll have to keep trying until we find the right way. Hard work is not what makes a sapling grow thick with green leaves. Too many young people do not see the true value in youths these days. What fools. Is it truly wrong for an expert such as myself to capitalize on that youth before it wastes away? What the heck? He's basically saying he's jealous of young talent. Look at me, I was turned into a cat, but I'm still fighting. Age isn't a valid excuse.
I have something.
Okay, well. Another painting! So, passing through one hidden route sent leads to the formation of another. What an elaborate ruse. It's highly likely there is a new path through the paintings. We should investigate, Joker. The ship skirt across the ocean if its crew had to constantly worry about what sea life may lie below? Art, life, water, they are all identical. The one who was sent to the summit is the victor. So he's using all those pretty words, but he's basically saying people are like stepping stones. That's just like what he did to all those kids, crushed them for his art. What a piece of shit.
Suspicious.
What an octopus, it's pretty damn big. Do you think it's safe for us to approach it?
Well,
that was a valid effort.
For real?
Be careful. There's a strong one. What should we do, Joker?
We're fighting it.
Show me your true form!
Won't do anything. Find another way.
It's time. Nekomata! You're mine.
Persona! Impressive. All right.
This is my other self.
Don't move. I knew you could do it, Fox.
Thanks.
Come on.
Let's go.
I'm getting sleepy, my dude.
Persona!
We've rid ourselves of those nuisances.
We did. Indeed, we did.
It's somewhere.
Huh. okay?
Oh.
Oh, okay. Beauty is merely a mirage. Transforming that into money is what brings about true happiness. My fine mansion, my lifestyle among the chosen few, those things are true art. So running your atelier out of a shabby random shack was simply an act after all. How foolish I was to have been deceived for so long. Fox.
I have something.
Yeah! Sweet! This is gonna be the end. How despicable. We have encountered so many of his paintings, yet not once did he mention a lab for art. There are no paintings, they are just meaningless self-assertion placed into picture frames. I'm excited to see how they change apart out there soon. Now let's hurry!
Your true form.
Don't bother with ice attacks.
Persona!
You're mine.
Cool! Looking cool, Joker!
Yours.
All right, pass the baton and follow up! We have him! Okay, your turn!
Mine. Goemon, strike!
God damn, the way he stood up, bruh.
Okay. Easier than cleaning my brushes.
There's a strong shadow ahead. We should be
I'll reveal your true form.
Should be careful now. We're killing them all.
Alright, the first move is ours.
Go down.
How about this?
I am thou.
We got him on the ground! This
I knew you could do it, Fox!
Now, let us strike!
Oh fuck, I didn't mean... I was supposed to talk to him.
Not good! Fox is in bad shape!
He's alert!
I appreciate it. Let's go.
Persona!
I'm pissed, damn it!
Not this.
Don't use blessed attack.
It's time.
Ravage now!
Look at Morgan! Jittery.
Okay. We've rid ourselves of those nuisances.
A chest!
Show me your true form!
This one...
Persona!
You can aim for their weak spot!
Nekomata! Go down!
Great move, Joker! Two knocked flat!
Up to you.
Yes.
Go on and follow up.
God damn you, skin your hips and your poses, bro.
Sudden movements.
Aren't getting through.
Okay.
Okay, guys. Ready to do it!
Okay.
Well, that's that. Now let's hurry on.
Over here. On the other side. But how? Is it a vent? I'm not seeing anything. We'll come back to it, I guess.
I can feel it.
Joker, there's a treasure chest. We can get more money.
We can get more money! Hey. The way he said that, bro. Nice, let's go. Oh yeah, I should... I need SP.
Looks like you.
With this place. There's so much gold, it's hurting my eyes.
For real?
The distortion is especially bad here. It's barely holding up. Plus, it's not even on our map. So we must ascertain the truth through our eyes alone.
Your true form.
Please.
Ice is the shadow's weak spot.
Persona! You're mine.
We're all knocked down! That was incredible, Joker!
Oh, I don't have this new dude. Let's talk to him.
Does that work?
I remember you being quite capable of talking things out. Let's try that again. No need for that. Okay.
Your power's incredible, Joker!
Alright.
Could this be?
Huh?
Whoa! Part of the wall was peeling, so I pulled it off. That wasn't an actual wall? I see, so it was camouflage. We may have been trapped here for eternity had you not noticed that.
Nice going!
Ooh, nice work, Skull! You did it! Sure. You know, I just got lucky, right?
Listen up!
There might be more walls up, like, more walls like this up ahead. Let's keep an eye out. I kinda just want, like, a safe room.
Whoa!
Whoa, did we just warp? It seems that even the paths beyond these apertures are distorted in the same way as this room.
Hey, look at this!
Huh? Why is this painting here? It's probably some kind of illusion. We're in the palace after all. Well, I guess the painting itself might be correct though.
But
you say correct, but aren't they all counterfeit? Although maybe the real ones here too. I wonder. Either way, the fact that this is here might mean it's connected to this space in some way. Wait, can I move here? No.
Is this...
Wait, are we back where we started from? It seems it is a trick after all. He would not let us proceed that easily. Oh, it's whatever's the wrong one, maybe. No.
Is this... Hey!
Yeah, maybe it's always for you. What do you think, Joker? That is correct. It seems you have quite the eye for detail, Joker. For real? That's amazing.
It's beautiful.
The vibrant crimson clothes, her beautiful hair, sublime balance between subject and background. This may only be an illusion, but it is without a doubt a spitting image of the true Sayuri. Oh, okay. What the? It flew away! I thought we were going to pick a side where the true one was pointing, but okay.
Yes!
Oh! Isn't this somewhere new? Seeing past the false images has opened a path to the truth. This golden place filled with counterfeit work is a prime example of the alchemy of Madarame's brain. And here, just as in reality, he entraps those who cannot see truth's but lying facade. You might be right. No wonder the distortion is so strong here.
Hey,
so what does this mean? I think it means finding the real Sayuri should break through this distortion and open the path. So, do we just gotta check all of them? Why would we do that? Let's just look for the real one, assuming we can differentiate it.
Hey!
Yeah!
They're all fake, hey. Right?
Hey!
This one's the real one.
Hey!
Well...
I remembered the Sakura tree in the back. This one's here. That might be it. But we'll check the other ones. If there's more.
Hey.
Doesn't feel right though. Let me see this.
Hey.
Yeah.
I don't know the difference. It might be this one.
Hey.
Impossible.
Oh, okay, sorry.
What's the rattle? We've got numbers. Wait for your chance.
How's that? How's that?
Okay, everyone. Okay.
Persona!
Watch out!
Go down! Don't you know?
Looking cool, Joker!
Let's go. Ravage them!
Joker took one out! Alright!
Come! Go down!
Keep up with this! That's two enemies down for Joker! Finish him!
What's the difference? I have no idea.
Okay. Hey.
Wait, let me see. Maybe it's the kanji?
Hey.
Impossible.
Oh no, it's a fake one too. Oh wow.
We're surrounded. It's got numbers. Wait for your chance.
Now. How's that? Now.
Got one.
Persona.
You're mine.
Three enemies knocked down. Nice one, Joker.
Persona!
There.
Three enemies defeated. Good one, Joker. Finish him!
It didn't feel right, but I didn't see another one.
Okay.
Hi, Red Dyson. Welcome. It's not these. Maybe we can. Oh, wait. I don't know. Hello? I thought. Do you art? I do. Oh, this is. I just realized why. I didn't realize we were in the wrong category. I'm sorry about this. No. No, I do not. Where is it then? I can't cry, jeez! Where is it? Because it's none of these. I do anime stuff. It's not that. So I'm missing something here. But I don't know, because this one's fake.
Hey.
Fate.
Hey.
It's hidden. Oh shit. Okay.
This is. Yes.
You can't even delete it. She's on our mod. I'll delete your
Hey.
There you go. It's the real thing. Why is it the real thing though? I don't know what the difference is from the other ones. I'm not sure. Maybe an illusion, but there can be no mistaking its allure. Nicely done, Joker. All the versions on display were fakes, while the real one was hidden the whole time. Cause that's how it was in reality.
Huh?
How? Where did the shit fly off? Well, somewhere. Can we fall?
Damn it.
Oh, there it is. We have seen all the false images. Something must have changed somewhere. There you go.
Yes!
Oh, isn't this somewhere new? Just be careful, okay? The distortion is growing much stronger the deeper we go. Another blank card.
Isn't that...
I'm trying to kill it. It's not dying. Oh, that is... Just as I expected, it's Madarame.
That means...
Then is this treasure behind him? It's kind of hard to tell from here. Let's get a closer look. Can I steal... shit... first? Before we go there... Oh, okay. Well, I guess we're looking.
There it is! Doesn't it look a bit hazy? For the time being. Once we send the card and make Madarame aware it'll be stolen, it'll materialize like, yoo-hoo!
Okay, we're gonna...
I wonder what form
Mona, or rather.
Who knows? Bet it's something like a self-portrait.
Maybe the real Sayuri.
The source of what distorted Madarame's reality this much.
Motherfucker disappeared!
So, what now? Think it's safe to say we got a route set?
Hmm. We know where the treasure is, but I'm not sure that we've necessarily secured the route.
Huh? Why is that?
You must be talking about the infrared lasers surrounding it.
That, and the outer perimeter is swarming with guards. Forcing our way through will be difficult.
So we'll need to find a way to steal it, too. This is tougher than it was with Komoshida.
We just have to make one final push. Let's check this floor.
I'll just add this.
Thanks. So there's that. What's on the other side?
Oh, hey.
Okay, we can't do
somewhere.
We can't do anything yet, so I think we need to unlock it in the room first.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Okay.
Hey!
Will he notice? Mm-hmm. Knew that.
Let's go.
What the fuck is that? Oh, it's the long voice.
Let's go.
No.
I don't see a weakness.
Sona.
They're all knocked down. That was incredible, Joker.
Nice. Can I talk to them?
That won't work right now.
Okay, never mind.
Let's go.
Clock says no. That was a surprise. All we really managed to do was open the shutters. I expected that.
Indeed.
On top of that, we can only turn the lights off briefly while the lasers remain unaffected. Oh well, I guess we just gotta go see what's past those shutters. The vent.
Show me your true form.
Now's our chance to strike.
It's time.
Fire attacks won't work.
Sona. There.
Ooh, looking cool, Joker.
Go.
It's not over yet.
Talk?
So, under thanks.
Oh, shit.
All according to plan.
Your power's incredible, Joker.
Okay.
A safe?
Wow, two safe rooms.
This okay. Is a safe?
This is my other self.
Someone finish it!
Get ready! Such a pain!
Come! Ravage now!
Come on, come on!
We took down a rare one! Spectacular victory!
Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
Alright, let's do this first, because I saw a vent.
Look, a treasure chest! Oh!
Damn, we used a lot of our lockpicks. Yusuke. Mmm! Wait, Zen outfit? Is it like a certain outfit for someone else? Or does that mean... Is it a... Okay. Calm your heart and mind. But we have null sleep. Agility, eh? Agility. Oh, I can just change if they are there in the party or whatever. Wow, okay. I don't like this noises.
Whoa!
Oh, okay, it's the last one. Should save though. All right. Seems like we can finish the palace today. So we'll do that.
Well. Oh.
I'll just add this.
Can we?
Well. What are your thoughts? Okay, let's go.
Madarame, your will seed is ours.
What do you want to do?
How did you all? Oh wait, no, no, no. What the fuck is that? This room will only be your end. We'll be passing through. Sure, say that until awaken God. Okay. Fighting God. Like a usual girl's night out, I guess.
Much
thanks. Persona!
Hey! Good thinking.
Persona!
I don't see a weakness.
Persona!
Oh shit. Oh shit, boy.
Never mind.
Persona.
I'm not done.
Hmm. Ooh, there we go.
There.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on the storm.
How undignified.
It's time to turn the tables. Playing dead isn't easy. Watch, your health is low. Watch out.
Come. Alright.
Thank you.
Much thanks.
I cannot think.
Ah, fuck.
Sorry.
Oh my god.
How about this? Fox is brainwashed. He can't tell friends from foe.
Something else.
Physical attacks won't work on this one.
Persona.
Naglurk lang ako. Hello. Yeah. Aha.
Persona. Nakamata. There.
What? Sweep up several casualties. This is bad. Ha. Sorry.
I apologize.
I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Bro, brain jack's hurting us, boy.
Being dead isn't easy. Finally, some attacks. Let's do this.
Imagine dying and being revived immediately after.
Persona!
Some other
physical attacks won't work on this one.
It's time.
Ravage snap!
Fucking hell!
Here.
Poor Morgana.
Sorry. I got too reckless. I'll back out and focus on support.
Persona!
Kill it! Oh, fuck.
Fox, your health is low. Watch out.
Persona. Aroma! There. Thank you.
Not good.
This is my other self. Come. All right. Much thanks.
Not this again.
I'll cut you down.
Oh. Worse or
it's time.
Worse are worse are revive. I think we can do it. Yes, okay. We have equipment that
boost.
want samurai spirit. Oh, there you go, there you go. I was like, what the fuck does this mean? I don't know. That might be good. So it's either we use this Lump's Pillow or this greatly decreases accuracy. Might be better that. We let one carry that. Then the rest of us will carry Lump's Pillow. I think that would be great. Okay. Let's hope we can finish this before 3 hours. Since he doesn't have the band, I'll put that in him.
Everyone okay? Huh? much thanks. This is my other self.
All right. Sorry.
You are annoying.
Let's go.
You're mine.
I cannot think.
Let's do this!
Fox is brainwashed.
Persona!
He killed our friend from foe!
Everyone okay? Thank you!
Persona!
This one!
Thank you.
Let's go. You're mine.
You.
Whoa!
Wow.
That's how true Phantom Thief's doing. That was your skill! Okay, guys.
Let's go.
To wind!
Persona!
Nekomata! Ravage them!
We're all knocked down! That was incredible, Joker! This'll end it!
I cannot think!
Zoro!
There you go!
Leveled up.
I'd like to try this skill soon.
He looks good in that battler outfit. Wait a moment, I'm cleaning up my mess.
I can
another will seed, and it looks like that's the last one, too.
Yeah, what were will seeds for again? I forgot. We collect them anyways because I'm like, I'm a completionist. I'm a completionist who never completes game because I'm too much of a completionist that I can't ever finish anything. Does that make sense? Done. So let's save.
I'll just add this.
And then let's do our what we need to do.
There's a treasure chest. Come, let's open it.
I'll reveal your true form.
Oh, I should change our stuff.
Alright. This one, it's weak to electricity. Let's go for that.
It's time. You're mine.
Woo! Looking cool, Joker!
Go ahead.
It's not over yet. You're so gorgeous, Panther.
Bro, stop raising Panther up. Sure.
Huh? That was a little too easy.
Show me your true form.
Use electric moves. Those are its weakness. Don't waste ammo on this one.
Persona!
Guns are useless.
Ravage them.
Great move, Joker. Do not flat.
Do it.
It's not over yet. It's almost scary how good I am.
But this feels like no, it's we're not.
Hey, look.
Hey, isn't this right above the treasure? Oh, look, there aren't any lasers above it. This is quite a large hole in the security. But what do we do? Jump down to retrieve
Man.
It? We wouldn't be able to get out if we did that, though. Look up.
Oh.
A crane with a hook. The controller should probably be around here somewhere. Let's find him.
Joker.
It looks like this is it. Joker, give it a try. Nice.
Wait.
Stop. They'll notice if you keep that up. Get up. Get back up there. Go, 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 go.
Hmm.
This could be useful. Do you plan on descending on that hook? Would they not spot you the moment you were lower down? No, not necessarily. There's something I can do to make sure that doesn't happen. Use the darkness?
Nice!
Exactly! That's our Joker! Oh right! We were able to turn the lights off over in the other control room.
Hold a moment.
Only for a few seconds, though. There would not be enough time to make it all the way there.
I've got a good idea!
That's why we're going to split up the task and work together to pull off this heist. One person will shut the power off here, one person will lower the crane, and I'll grab the treasure. You sure that's gonna work? Seems like they'd realize what's going on at some point. Sometimes wild moves have the greatest payout. Unless someone has a better idea. This plan sounds good to me. Well said, Joker. You understand what being a phantom team really means.
Now then.
Alright, it's settled. Our infiltration route is secured. You gotta be kidding me. Now then, it's time for the calling card. Let's save, go out.
All right. Inmate.
You seem to be doing well, inmate.
Come inside.
We have an important matter to discuss regarding your rehabilitation. I lose it. It's a pride.
There you are, inmate.
Yes, I'm here.
Our master admires the progress of your rehabilitation, and hence has given you use of a special ritual.
Uh-huh.
It's the electric chair, used to sacrifice personas and transmutate them into high-level items.
Okay.
Any further questions regarding this ritual can be directed toward our master himself. He's apparently gonna consider making even more rituals if your rehabilitation goes as planned. Work hard for it, inmate.
Okay.
Do you have business?
The inmate needs our... Change your mind? Justine, you handle this. Justine, you... Registration? You'd like to register this? You'd like to register this? You'd like to register this? Time for some rehabilitation, some modification, huh?
This ritual lets you sacrifice personas and transmutate them into high-level items. You'll lose the persona, but you'll get things useful, like useful weapons and accessories. We'll record the transmutation result of each persona in the inmate registry. You'd better be grateful. Each time you make a sacrifice, you need to use a special material with the potential for transmutation. You probably have no idea what it is, so take this one and get clued in. You'd better show your gratitude for it. You should be able to find them in your own reality, too. Not just the other one. Do your best to find them. Thanks.
A skill card, huh? It appears it will become something protective. I guess it'll give you some protection.
Doesn't seem worth it to me.
It appears it will become something protective. I see. It will become a weapon.
I guess that's good, but...
You wish to perform an execution. What path do you want? Not terrible. But not impress. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Mm-hmm. Amount of HP restored to self. Drain type, skills, and passive. What's drain? What's drain?
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Kinda want it. Okay, no worries. I'm gonna end soon anyways.
Its power will be nothing unusual.
Wait, what was it? Taking Inogami and Orobas. Okay.
Not terrible, but not impressive.
Oh, this one.
You okay with this?
Hi, Osby, welcome.
Select
it's been
the skills
a while.
You'd like to inherit.
Its power will be nothing on you now for a rebirth.
Yeah. We're just playing Persona. Alright, now. What do I want?
Not terrible, but not impressive.
What's this? Ippon dattara?
I see. A strong persona indeed. Looks pretty tough. Looks pretty tough.
What does Onmoraki give? Oh, Eiha.
I see. A strong persona indeed. Not terrible, but not impressive. Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
I don't have either. Yeah, none of this is really gonna help me. Except for this one, I guess.
It will receive some new power.
Wait, if we're gonna do this, this is definitely useful. But otherwise... not really anything.
It will receive some new power. My.
That's it? Okay. Let's get...
I see. A strong persona indeed. Not terrible, but not impressive.
Looks pretty tough. You okay with this?
Kinda want Suzaku, so...
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Might go with this.
Select
one.
The skills you'd like to inherit.
Wait, it's not even Suzaku. It's Onmoraki and Shikicho. Nekomada?
That's pretty tough.
And Shikioji.
Looks pretty tough.
Kinda want Nekomata.
I see. A strong persona indeed.
Her Nekomata is so busted.
Looks pretty tough.
So we'll have to go with this one.
Select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Strengthens magic skills. Targeting one foe. Okay. Technical damage. Interesting. Wait, targeting one foe. It's not a lot. Maybe I'll go with this. Because I'm definitely gonna go with this. Then what? Do I want to keep Aha? Just in case. Or Magaru. Kinda interested in Magaru. Or Mazio, to be honest. Or this. What does our Nekomata have?
A strong persona indeed.
Oh, okay.
Let's select the skills you'd like to inherit.
Might be better to have Aha.
It will receive a fraction of power. Girls, let us begin.
Huh?
Oh, I can create Ludo.
Finished for now?
Justine,
you want to register it? Read here.
Registered only and by level. Hey, Kaguya is zero.
A fee is required. This is your power.
If it's just zero, I'll use it. Oh. I guess summoning it for the first time may have a fee. Just look at these. These other ones don't have.
The inmate needs our guidance.
Let's execute. Can you gather them up? What path do you want?
None. Okay.
They will be reborn anew.
I guess it'll give you some protection.
Okay.
Are you finished?
Well then, I think I'm done.
No slacking off.
I guess we go back and
what is the matter?
Is something wrong? You appear to be lost in thought.
Shall we be off?
Excellent. No problems all around. Shall we get going? Alright, let's go home and save.
What do you want
to
do?
You secured the route to the treasure. Do you want to get out of here? Return.
Alright, that's
well, I'm still kinda worried, but we gotta do this.
Fascinating.
I cannot even begin to fathom what Madarami's treasure may be. Either way, we'll steal it for sure. Oh, and you all did great today. Yeah. I love how we don't waste our time. The thing is, if you go to the palace and like return another day, you're just wasting a day. That's why you want to do as much progress as you can, like, because they have like certain like breaks in between before you can progress and whatever, so you need to do all of that in one day before going back to the real world, because otherwise you're just wasting a day where you could have used it to spend time with your social links and whatever. So this is nice. This is nice.
Yes.
We finally secured the route to the treasure. All we need to do now is send the calling card.
Yeah.
You're right. And once we send it, the heist is the only thing left. We have to succeed. I'll let you decide when we do it, Joker. Let's make sure we're ready before then. We might actually just do it on Thursdays. I don't have plans on Thursdays, apparently.
Ah, you're back.
Okay.
Wait, actually, I don't have plans on Friday either. Okay. Wait. All we have to do now is send the calling guard to Madarame. Alright, it's finally time. Now all we gotta do is decide when we're gonna do it. Shouldn't we talk to Yusuke about that first? Why? I mean, Madarame was his teacher. It's not our place to be deciding something like this. Oh yeah. No, it is our place to be deciding something like this. If he doesn't want to do it, he can just not go with us. Let's talk to Yusuke. Yeah, this problem is bigger than just the three of us. Anyway, how about we all meet up at the hideout? Yep, sounds good. Okay, let me know when you want to meet and I'll tell Yusuke. Alright.
I should write something.
I guess I'll save here now. Alright, that's gonna be it for me today. Almost 3 hours. Nice, nice. That's what we wanted. But yeah, anyways, thanks for hanging out with us today. Next stream is probably gonna be on Sunday. Oh, sorry. I bonked the mic. But yeah, otherwise, not much. Not much. I don't know if we're gonna do the calling card next time. We might do more progress because we still have 12 days. We might do the calling card when we only have like a week left or whatever. But yeah, otherwise that's it. That's it for me. But yeah, hope to see you again next stream on Sunday. Hopefully, if I wake up, hopefully. But yeah, it's gonna be it. Anyways, thanks for hanging out. See ya. Bye bye.